to this on these misdemeanor charges, and that's it. Immunity for prosecution forever. That turned out not to be the case. Yeah, well, that's, John, I think this is because that's a political document that has legal consequences, but it's not a normal legal plea. The most important thing in a legitimate plea agreement is the immunity term. The only reason a defendant pleads guilty is if the defendant knows if I accept and I acknowledge guilt as to these particular charges, they can never prosecute me again for whatever we define as the ambit of the immunity. And from the government's perspective, that's equally important because they have to know which works, continuing to investigate whether they still have active cases or not. So the one thing everybody has to be on the same page about being a legitimate plea agreement is the immunity term. Here, there was no meeting of minds on that except in a political sense. They thought that they could bamboozle this judge into signing off on this agreement. And then Hunter was going to tool off, and if ever, this was like, hey,